Joe's canola oil, some very good oil, love it. And we're also gonna use our Trader Joe's organic popping corn. Some of the best shit you can find around, let me tell you. So, I don't know why I'm reaching in that door. Now, as you can see here, when I'm pouring it, you don't want...
That's some good popcorn. Good salt touch on the end. Chef's kiss.